at the heart of it, when you're recording an album, you have to be selfish, because I'm the one that has to sing the songs every night. So if I don't like them, I'm screwed, you know? You can't plan to be successful. It's not in your power. Like, if people like what you're doing, then happy days. That's great, but that's a bonus. The fact that I get to travel and perform most days is amazing. And then the fact that people appreciate as well is the cherry on top. So hello, my name's George Ezra, and this is a song of mine called Budapest.
My house in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest, golden grand piano, my beautiful Castillo, you. I'd leave it all. My acres of a land I've achieved. It may be hard for you to stop and believe, but for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. Ooh, for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. I should never make a change. And baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go away. My many artifacts, the list goes on. If you just say the words, I'll up and run to you. Ooh, ooh, I'd leave it all. I'd leave it all. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go away. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. My friends and family, they don't understand. They fear they'll lose so much if you take my hand, but for you, ooh, ooh, I'd lose it all. Ooh, for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd lose it all. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. My hidden treasure chest, golden grand piano, my beautiful Castillo, you. Ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. Ooh, for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all.
A lot of the songs came from one trip that I took around Europe. I went travelling for a month. And I think less me trying to make a point creatively, more just trying to teach myself something. It's the first time I'd spent a month by myself, and I went to 9 cities, and only one of them had I been to before. So everything was new. And well, my whole life I've been someone that needs someone by me that I can annoy or be annoyed by. Like, I'm not very good at entertaining myself. And I guess I just learned that, you know, I'm all right. I can be by myself, it's okay. I think people kind of get the fact that a lot of it's storytelling and a lot of it's, some of it's tongue-in-cheek. Most of it just came from people watching, being nosy, you know. There's nothing better than a window without the curtains drawn, because you can have a peek in. It's good. And this is a song of mine called Blame It On Me.
The garden was blessed by the gods of me and you. We hid it with for to find ourselves some truth. What you waiting for? No, what you waiting for? We counted all our reasons, excuses that we made. We found ourselves some treasure and threw it all away. What you waiting for? No, what you waiting for? What you waiting for? No, what you waiting for? When I dance alone and the sun's bleeding down, blame it on me. When I lose control and the veil's over you, what you waiting for? No, what you waiting for? Caught in the tide of blossom, caught in the carnival. Your confidence forgotten, I see the gypsies roll on. What you waiting for? No, what you waiting for? What you waiting for? No, what you waiting for? What you waiting for? No, what you waiting for? What you waiting for? No, what you waiting for? When I dance alone and the sun's bleeding down, blame it on me. When I lose control and the veil's over you,
now the night has fled.